Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. With one day close to Ramadan, one hadith comes in my mind. Innama al-a'malu bil khawatim, al-ibratu bil khawatim. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decides on the last intentions of the person at the last moments. These are the last moments of the year. The month of Ramadan is starting now. Let us renew our intentions for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let us gear up for the holy month of Ramadan. And let us show our spirits to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and our enthusiasm for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the holy month of Ramadan. So inshallah, we will see you tomorrow for moon sighting inshallah. And our Ramadan countdown comes to an end. Jazakallahu khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.